You also can conduct improvisers using hand signals. This can mean solo, long notes, short notes, shots. You can articulate the rhythms ahead of time, like, and then conduct the orchestra. So then we'll try a couple.